Here's James and finds Russell. Hits the
so at this stage in LeBron James' career, and even earlier, he benefited from having a guy that can go hit disruptive defensively. What the damage that they can do.
They were number two in steals in the NBA with a good block out. Ahead to Russell. Penetrates through the lane. Gets the lead. He's no good. Here comes Russell again. He'll pull up, let it fly.